everywhere.
It's that time again for our daily lampooning of the Jimmy DeMora trial. Sometimes absurd, frequently comical, and always circus-like testimony are at the heart of the county corruption trial. The testimony is real, the puppets are not, tonight in the Puppets Court.
In this edition of Puppets Court, we're talking Rolex watches, plasma TVs, and a refrigerator given to Jimmy DeMora by Ferris Kleem, telling the court he did so to win favors and county contracts from DeMora. And in testimony, we find out the two tried to cover it all up with fake invoices.
I felt like I was being exposed a little bit too much. I wanted to have a paper trail, so I gave Mr. DeMora the cash for the fridge, and I asked him not to deposit it all at one time, and I sent him an invoice for it.
Did he ever pay the invoice?
No.
So he got the refrigerator and the cash?
Yes.
Is that the invoice you sent Mr. DeMora?
Yes.
And was that invoice ever paid?
No.
And it's the same dog and pony show with fake invoices for two Rolex watches valued at more than $10,000, wining and dining, and the trip to Vegas.
I gave him $6,000 each. $1,000 for the plane ticket, $5,000 for the gambling.
Why did you give Commissioner DeMora all these things?
I gave him things of value in exchange to help me at the county level with his influence.
Complete coverage of the trial continues tomorrow in all of our newscasts with Paul Orlowski and the Puppet Court. It appears each weeknight right here on 19 Action News at 10.